What's up, Jedi?
It's the barbecue today. You check goddamn wise. I hope this nigga up.
Hey, D-Flag, get your ass up, man. Yo, you better wake up. Man, wake up, man. Man, it's the barbecue.
Yo, man.
Jay Wise, Jedi, come. Yo, man, it's up.
Yo, I hopped out of bed when I heard the dope. It was my homeboy Jack.
Man, I'm ready to go.
About 6 a.m. and I gotta get up. Hop in the shower, grab the soap so I can wash my butt. I think today is a day, another Saturday. But it's a better day because it's barbecue day. I took a peek out the window, seen the sun was out. In about 2 hours, we was at Jay's house. It's time to turn shit out. I'm hella hungry too. I left Aaron last night cooking hella food. Wasn't worried about shit because their brother can cook. Ribs taste so good, you take a bite and you hook. Caught up a few freaks, past fires last week. There's gonna be food for people to eat, so come one, come all. Kick back with a plate, y'all, and have yourself a ball. I ain't got no time for tripping, cause every paint that I have so far has been finger licking, motherfucking good. I just finished my second plate, it's time to take a break. And straight lines with the legs. Girls looking at me kinda crazy, because I got up and danced a little bit. Just after, I took a hit of the top stick. But now it's time to get busy. Her brother's feeling kinda dizzy. I wasn't tripping off that food. And grabbed another boot. Crazy horse mouth liquor. I wasn't tripping on the trigger. Yo, who was the man that said blacks couldn't get together and have fun without a gauge or gun? His ass need to be slapped, but he had thrown off a bridge. Because we all God's kids. So come lines with the Sydney crew. Just chill at the motherfucking barbecue.
My name is MJ Wines, but you can call me Jay. I'm just chilling with the sisters and brothers. But right about now, I'm starving like a motherfucker. Back in the days, I used to act the fool. But nowadays, I'm busy looking for the nearest little barbecue. So I can straight eat without a genuine draft. You know that eating is incomplete. I left the house about noon so I can chill. Soft, fresh relatives and food on the grill. Yo, best believe I wasn't late. Like my brother Aaron Hamilton, he fixed myself a plate. Put the ribs in the chicken right here. I went to the cooler to go get a cold beer. Black people having nothing but fun. I went to get a brew, but he fat took the last one. Oh shit, another trip to the store. 50 cases of Miller and a gang of old gold. You know the shit kinda took me on a trip, cause it tasted so good. I had to lick my greasy black lips. Everywhere I go, I see girls look. Hey baby girl, won't you tell me what's cooking? Look, do you have a minute or two? Well, if you do, I'ma express this rap to you. I was shooting the gift, but baby doll was not accepting, so you know I had to keep on stepping to the next freak. We walk to the store so we can get drinks. I say what's up to the homies from the Big O. Frisco, San Jose, Palo Alto, Richtown, in Vallejo. You know, really though, we got folks from all places in Texas, California, Miami, Florida, and Texas. And that's the way we do it in food, just lounging at the motherfucking barbecue.
At the barbecue, at the barbecue, everybody straight lounging at the barbecue. At the barbecue, at the barbecue, everybody straight lounging at the barbecue. Barbecue, we're at the barbecue. Everybody straight lounging at the barbecue. At the barbecue, we're at the barbecue.
Thank man.
What's up, homie? Can't forget about me. The Jedi wore you down with the Sydney posse. Must believe I got dibs on the barbecue chicken and a barbecue ribs, and I'm still getting keyed off the stanky dank. You know the end, dope weed. And today I'm having a sale, son, on at least 3 sacks for the funky price of one. I'm not a dumb dumb. Up all the shit and still go get another one. Cause that's the way it's done. When you're kicking back, maxing, lounging in the sun. That's what your crew. Having a good time, cause I'm posted at the barbecue.
At the barbecue, we're at the barbecue. Everybody straight lounging at the barbecue. At the barbecue, we're at the barbecue. Everybody straight lounging at the barbecue.
What a good time for me to make my debut. Chilling with the Sydney at the barbecue. It's Young Dominic, a surprise to you all. Kicking it with the fellas, just having a ball. I ain't doing nothing that my niggas ain't doing. Eating food, scoping girls and pursuing. Getting a few names and getting a few numbers. Trying to hook something up and keep it on the under. I yell to Aaron, is the chicken ready yet? I'm starving like Marvin, give me some food, don't make me fret. But all in all, yo, I'm having a good time. Sitting by the cooler, writing summertime rhymes. A girl walks by and tried to give me some play. I'm over like Rover and I have nothing to say. They pass me a Miller, man, I need something cool. I'm feeling like a villain at the motherfucking barbecue.
Hey, man, what's that girl over there, man, right there?
Wait, oh, that old, that's Sharnice over there. Everybody's telling me about, baby. Hey, hey, Sharnice, won't you go on to sing that song, no?
The singing posse is lounging. Grab yourself a beer
dedicated to the chocolate girls. So check it out. I need a girl that moves fast but slow. And if she's chocolate, then she's good to go. Walking down the street with her pretty brown eyes, her chocolate knees, her chocolate thighs. Cause this is the type of girl that stands out like a star. And she's chocolate all over like a Snickers bar. Walking down the street in her gold jewelry, and it looks so goddamn good to me. Cause maybe you know, or you haven't been told, that black people look the best in gold. You're the type of girl that makes the world go round. And you're the queen, you should wear the crown. Like soap on a rope, you are so dope. A lot of brothers sell out, cause they just can't cope. But I'ma tell you, I'm with you all the way. And with a dark chocolate girl, I have to stay. Cause this is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate. Yeah, so thick and chocolate. And that's the way the young Jay likes it. Like a Twix candy bar, she will melt in your mouth. So if you see this girl coming, then you better look out. Cause this is the type of girl everybody wants. That natural black beauty, she don't have to front. Cause she looks so good and she's so fine. Chocolate girl, would you be mine? Be mine? I'm checking it from the front, now I'm checking her from the back. If only you could see it from where I'm at. She looks so good, the vessel has been filled. It's the best damn body that has ever been built. Cause these are chocolate times, chocolate days, chocolate attitudes and chocolate ways. I need a chocolate girl to get me through the day. How chocolate man chocolate as a Milky Way. Cause maybe you don't know, but it is a fact. And once you try black, you can never turn back. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Girl, you just make all the brothers just wanna get loose. Because you look so good with your thick lips. Why you strutting your stuff with your sexy hips? I never turn back, and this is true. Another reason why I love you is cause I'm chocolate too. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate. Yo, this is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated, this rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate. You will always be the queen in my book, so don't ever be ashamed of the way you look. You should be proud, cause you're the best. Yes, the chocolate girls on top of the rest. The head honcho, the top of the rack. And the color of her skin is chocolate black. You can be real dark or a few shades light, but you're still a chocolate girl in my sight. Cause you between and the sugar and the honey too. And a man like me was made for you. And you know that your kisses are sweeter than wine. That's why Young Jay dedicated this rhyme. My rhyme goes out to many girls of the world, but this rhyme is dedicated to the chocolate girls. Peace. Yeah, baby. Yeah, this rhyme is dedicated to you and only you. And I'm out. This is dedicated. This rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated. This rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is dedicated. This rhyme is dedicated. This is dedicated to the chocolate girls. This is